Thank you for releasing me. Free the dragons in the artisan world, then seek out the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Norg?
That's all I can tell you.
Go after some sheep first. Those little creatures release butterflies, which Sparks the dragonfly eats. Sparks protects you.
Press the jump button twice to glide, and don't be afraid.
Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks, plummeting into prehistoric glaciers, crashing through...
Oh, that.